Let's suppose, I do this often in vocational guidance of students. They come to me and say, well, we're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life?